I'm here tonight to play a game for my new series, the International Simulation Baseball Alliance. Obviously, it's got simulation in league name, but I wanted to just kind of play some games here. This is one of my test franchises. This is probably not what is going to end up being the end product of all this, but I wanted to run a fantasy draft and just kind of get the teams out on the field and see how things look, see how things play, kind of running some sims and just see how things go. So I wanted to introduce everybody to the first ever ISBA game. So we've got the Missouri Spoonbills here and the Texas Rattlers at home. I'm going to play as the Missouri Spoonbills. They are my quote unquote local team. So we're going to face off Lance Lynn and Clayton Kershaw as the pitchers today. But yeah, it should be a lot of fun. So we'll get this rolling. And like I said, I do plan on simulating for the most part, but tonight I just thought it'd be fun to go ahead and play. So if you haven't already, go check out my previous video. You'll see all the teams, their uniforms, home stadiums, all that stuff. So this will be the first AL Central matchup, and we'll go ahead and get started here. All right, so we play in Old Texas. That's the Texas Rattlers. That's their home stadium, so we're gonna play there tonight. And we got Lance Lynn starting, Trey Turner, Whit Merrifield, Christian Yelich, Garver, Scope, Matt Olson, Ke'Bryan Hayes, Brock Holt, and Brent Phillips. Let's see if we maybe have a better guy to put out there in left field. He's a heck of a fielder, but not much of a hitter here. Especially against Kershaw. Got this guy. He's a right field. Let's see here. We put Holt out there in left field. I'd be okay with that. So let's do this. Oh, wait. Maybe that? Yeah, that's what we're gonna roll with. Alright. I like this lineup. This is a really good lineup. Alright, so here we go. While we're waiting for the game to load, just want to tell you guys you can check out my Twitter at Big Country Gaming, and we also have a YouTube channel, Big Country Gaming as well. My Twitch channel is obviously OK State 56, but drop us a like and a follow down there, and we're trying to get people known and get things kicked off, so every little bit helps. So I'm gonna let this play out, and we'll see the full presentation and everything. I actually did turn down the commentators, so I'll get those back on for you guys here in just a second after we see the presentation. Oh no, she's muted. Here. Let me fix that real quick. I don't know if I can. Well, I apologize, guys. Well, we'll just play without him tonight. Oh man. This is the first time I've actually faced Kershaw this year, so we'll see how that goes. Oh man. I'm gonna have a hard time trying to hit this curveball. Oh man, just fouling off pitch after pitch. Oh, wow, what a play. What a play.
That is good. The third baseman, Nolan Arenado.
State.
Batting four. The shortstop, Carlos Correa.
Nope,
baseball. Jose Abreu.
Oh, E5. All right, Scoop. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, my God. Oh, come on.
Nope, outside.
I don't understand how I'm late. Come on. Oh my gosh. Ridiculous.
Leading off for Texas, the better deal. Daddy. Dad. Batting in the second baseman. Yeah. Lowry.
Hey. He's out.
Batting nine. The catcher. Off there. Allen.
No balls, two strikes.
Oh, come on.
Batting it.
Oh my God. Can I hit any more ground balls? Come on. Jeez. There we go. There we go. Alright, let's get this started. Come on now. Here we go, Turner. Oh my gosh. Nothing but ground balls. Welcome, guys. How's it going, y'all?
Ball two. I got to count 2-2.
You're watching OK State 56 from Big Country Gaming. Play in a totally custom 30-team franchise. Oh, come on.
He's good.
Ridiculous.
Now batting, third baseman, Nolan Arenado.
Oh my God.
Oh, he's in there.
Unbelievable.
Ball two.
Man, what a tough break.
Now back, right fielder, 15,
Man, I can't get good wood on anything here. Nothing is going anywhere. Oh man, that was a good pitch. Good pitch. Haven't thrown that all game.
No ball, two strikes. Ball.
Ooh. That was a close one. Good Lord, that slider's dirty.
Leading off for Texas, the left fielder.
Five. Now that's good.
Rempsey.
One and one.
The right fielder, number 21, Michael Hermosillo.
0-2.
Stay fair, stay fair, stay fair. Oh my God.
I got 3-1. Three balls, one strike. No, that's a ball. Take the base.
Ooh, that's a tight zone. Wow.
count. Ball back outside. Three balls and two strikes.
There you go. All right, here we go. Here we go. Come on, boys. Come on, Omar. Oh, goodness gracious.
Third baseman, Nolan Arenado.
All one's the count.
The batter, number one. Shortstop.
Whoa, that's count.
Correa.
That's ball three. Outside, ball four.
Thank you.
count.
Let's go, baby.
The count, 1-1.
Oh, come on. It's ridiculous. Good Lord.
Ball. I got one ball, one strike. One. I got to count 1-2. That's ball two.
There it is. This is likely going to be his last inning.
Count is 1-2.
Oh my God. No way.
The batter, number six. Second baseman. Yeah. Hey. Lowry. The catcher, Austin Allen. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching.
Four, that's kicked out. That's ball two. Two balls, no strike.
Right fielder, number 21, Michael Hermosillo.
Oh man. There we go.
Now back the first baseman.
Yes, sir. Get him out of there. Got a righty up now.
Your attention, please. Now
this Kano. He wasn't in the bullpen. Slider, fastball, sinker. Alright. Oh my God, I should have ripped on that. This is what I wanted. Fastball heavy guy. Yes, sir. Alright. 2-1 count. Come on. Fire one up the gut. There it is. There it is. Get out of here. Oh, baby. Let's go. And we got the lead. 3-2. That's what we want. That's what we want. Matt Olson getting his first homer as a spoonbill, baby. Ooh, right down the middle, and we took that one for a ride. Yes, sir. Oh, it sounded good.
Wait, ball one.
Ooh, is it gonna drop? Oh my god. Wow. Nah.
Shortstop.
Yeah. Oh, Jose Abreu.
Now back. First base. Jose Abreu. Your attention, please. Now pitch it. Back.
Uh-oh. All right.
Now batter, center fielder,
oh, shoot. There it is. There we go.
One strike, the count.
Ooh.
1.
Left fielder. Yes, Gretzky. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Now, pitch. Oh.
Ball one, no strike.
Oh, come on. Are you kidding me?
The batter, number 6. Second baseman, Ian Lowry.
Nope.
There it is. Turn to you, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, come on. Give me a call. Alright. Last inning. We need a couple of insurance runs if we can get them. Oof. Oof. Ooh.
One ball, one strike. One ball, two strikes.
Yikes.
Got it.
Now back. The first base.
No balls, two strikes. Got him.
right fielder, Michael Hermosillo. Your attention, please. Now pitching, Hector Miller. Now that the designated hitter, Andrew McCutcheon.
Foul ball. He's out.
Now back. The third baseman. Nolan. Arenado.
Nope. That's inside.
Strike three, boy. Let's go. Nice win. Nice win.
That's our final line score. First was a victorious visiting team. Three runs, five hits, two errors. They left four runners on base. For the home team, two runs on 11 hits, one error. They left 10 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 54 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home.
Alright guys, so that's the first game in the International Simulation Baseball Alliance. Obviously, like I said, this is kind of a test run. I wanted to see how the teams performed. I wanted to see how the, you know, the different logos and uniforms, things like that look like. And I thought I'd give you a little taste of what might be coming soon. So I just want to thank you guys for tuning in. Don't forget to go to Big Country Gaming on Twitter and YouTube. This is OK State signing off. Thanks, guys.